Why do you care?
I don't know. But I do. I hope you will remember me as the man who would have cherished you if he had had the chance.
Something about you, it's like an addiction. Hit me with your best shot, honey.
Were we to come together, I want the real you.
I've got no reason to doubt you, 'cause certain things hurt and you're my only virtue.
How did you find us?
And I'm virtually yours.
And you keep coming back, coming back.
I have no interest in Lorcisse. Just
avoiding me as you have done for the past few weeks.
So you and I,
there's certain things that I adore.
I think
there's certain things
here?
That I ignore.
I like to trust you.
And are you?
But I'm certain that I'm yours.
I am yours.
Certain that I'm yours. Certain that I'm yours.
I am going to marry you. And I can promise you that it is not a mistake, because we're right for each other.
Something about you.
I do have feelings for you.
It's when you get angry, you have me as your mercy.
Even rejecting you as a potential husband has put me in danger.
And you're like the shoulder to turn to.
And that's why we can never be together.
Certain things mend us when we're hanging out.
Stefan.
I love you.
Do you love me enough to meet me halfway?
There's certain things that I adore.
Stefan, I love you too. We will find our way to a true union somehow.
I am there. When the time is right, we will marry.
Yes. Yes, I will marry you.
Please stop marrying him.
I can't do this.
I'm offering you my blessing with Lola. To marry her. Lola tried to convince me that there was more to you than treachery and greed.
There's goodness in him. Kindness. He makes me happy. You make me feel stronger than I've ever felt before.
Lola, I want you for that.